ocean to the wide Pacific shore. From the queen of the floating mountains to the South Belt by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome and quite well known by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. She came down from Birmingham one cold December. As she rolled into the station, you could hear the people say, now there's a gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Our eastern states are dandy, so people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way. From the hills of Minnesota, where the rippling waters fall, no changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. So here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand, and long to be remembered round the ports of Alabama. His earthly race is over, and the curtains around him fall. We'll carry him to the Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. We'll listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. You're traveling.